Hey there, I'm Mrs. Felty.
I'm Jason.
I'm Marcos.
I'm Zach.
I'm Adam.
And welcome to the weekly show. So guys, how do we know that fall has approached us?
Well, I think of it just things here.
I personally think probably
we're imagining for summer.
The leaves fall.
So sometimes when I think about fall, what I start thinking about is pumpkin spice lattes. That's how I know that fall is about. You guys have heard of the pumpkin spice latte?
Yeah.
Right? Oh, wait, McDonald's, yeah.
Yeah, McDonald's has a pumpkin pie or pumpkin spice one. Yeah.
That was pie.
Is that pie? They have a pumpkin
pie. Yeah, they have pie too, yeah.
Well, speaking of pumpkin stuff, we have decided today we're going to try out various pumpkin-flavored food items to find out what is the official weekly show pumpkin fall snack food.
All right, the first food we have is a little bite. It has sizzle flavor is favorite pumpkin muffins.
All right, pumpkin muffins. So we got some right here. Everyone take one. Give it a shot, right?
Alright. Smells pretty good.
Yeah.
It smells like pumpkin.
Yeah, you're so good.
Yeah, alright, so Anna, tell us, what do you think about it?
It tastes better with milk.
Probably.
What do you think?
Damn,
it's
so
sweet.
It is really sweet.
Does it taste like pumpkin bread?
It's better than you thought?
No. Oh, very moist.
It'll kind of dry, I don't know.
It does look dry. So here, get the box. So see, it doesn't look anything like the box, right? Because this to me looks more browny orange. This to me looks like cornbread.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Yeah, that was only cornbread and all dry. All
right, what's next?
Well, our second food product is Kellogg's Pop Tarts, and they're pumpkin pie flavor.
All right, we got some. Here's the Pop Tart. It's very crumbly. Here, grab some. I wash my hands like pumpkins.
No, I mean.
All right, everybody, grab a piece. I mean, it looks like pumpkin pie filling, right? It's got fall-colored crispies. What's wrong?
Tastes like sugar, basically.
It's just like sugar.
That's good. Yeah. That's good.
I cannot
taste pumpkin at all.
Yeah, me either.
It's really sweet.
It does. It tastes just like the brown sugar cinnamon Pop Tart, except they're lying to you saying it's pumpkin pie.
There's a little scent in there, though.
I think that's like pumpkin pie.
When did you go swimming?
7th period.
In PE?
Not first period.
So did you just put your pants on over your swim?
No. Okay.
Explain us to why your pants are wet. And then
I had two pairs of boxers, and one was wet, and one was dry. I put the dry one over what was much
dry. That's why.
Why did you not just take the wet ones off and put it on the dry ones?
I didn't. All right,
we got something else.
What's the third one? Yeah, which are Trident Blair's pumpkin spice gum. It sounds so weird.
So I like the Trident Layers. That there's like this grape lemon flavor that I really like. And then they have like this green apple pineapple one.
I like the color. So
what's the colors?
It's kind of weird.
It looks like a sandwich.
It does look like a
sandwich.
So it's like orange with like a creamy clear layer in between and then orange.
It smells like pumpkin.
It doesn't even taste anything.
Alright, let's check it out.
It's like disintegrating my mouth.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it does can taste like cream.
Yeah, it doesn't taste like pumpkin at all.
You know what it tastes like?
What?
Buttered popcorn jelly bellies.
Oh yes.
You taste it?
Yeah, I tasted it.
I never tasted it, but okay.
That's what buttered. It's that cream layer in between.
Yeah. It's getting good.
It's actually not bad.
It isn't as bad as I thought it would be.
No.
Once the cream layer is gone, it tastes like spicy sugar.
Yeah.
Tastes like that, what's that called?
I don't like it.
Fiery Hot or whatever.
Big Red?
Yeah, that
one. When it's not spicy anymore.
Mm-hmm. Wait, isn't that cinnamon?
Oh, so which one did you guys like?
I kind of like the gum.
Gum?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with the muffin.
Muffin?
Muffin.
Muffin?
Pop tart.
I'm gonna say the gum.
So, yeah.
A tie.
A tie,
sort of.
I got a tie.
You like Pop-Tart.
Do you want a tie?
Yeah, I like Pop-Tart.
No, it's a tie. Okay, so it's a tie between the gum and the muffins. Wait, did you say Pop-Tarts or muffins?
Muffins.
He's the odd one out. So we have a tie. So we'll say the official fall flavor of the weekly, official weekly show fall flavor snack food item. Our Entenmann Little Bites pumpkin muffins
and the pumpkin
shredded layers
gums.
Yes.
Yeah.
Pumpkin spice gum.
Or just gum muffins.
Very nice. All right.
Is that actually a muffin though? Pumpkin.
Right. So at the end of every show, since this is our first episode, at the end of every show, Anna is going to give us a tip or a riddle.
Yeah.
So today,
I did it. So your riddle is. If there's a driver with no lights on and a person passes by, how will the driver see the person?
How?
Yeah, guys, how?
Wait, how?
Yeah, how? How will the driver. No, wait. How will the driver see
the person?
How will the driver see the person? I mean. Yeah.
Alright, thanks so much for watching the weekly show. Include report card pickup on Thursday, November 13th, and Thanksgiving. We get 3 days off of Thanksgiving.
Yay!
I want spring break already.
Wait.
Anyway, see you guys next time.
Bye.